What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix a slow download speed when downloading content via the EA app on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, let's optimize your EA app settings. Open the EA app, navigate to the settings, and locate the download settings section. Increase the bandwidth limit to the maximum to allow for faster downloads. Next, let's optimize your DNS settings. Search for Control Panel in your Start menu and open it up. Head to Network and Internet, Network and Sharing Center, and double-click on your Wi-Fi connection. Click on Properties, select Internet Protocol version 4, and hit the Properties button. Check the box for Use the following DNS server addresses, and Use 8888 for the preferred DNS server, and 8844 for the alternate DNS server. Click OK to apply these changes. If the DNS change didn't do the trick, resetting your network settings might help. Search for CMD in your Start menu. Right-click on Command Prompt and run it as an administrator. Enter the following commands: ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int IP reset and netsh winsock reset. Restart your PC once you've input all of these commands. When this is done, you can improve your overall network connection by restarting your router or by checking your network speed on speedtest.net. This page will give you a good idea about your average upload and download speed, as well as your latency to the closest server. If possible, switch to a wired connection instead of Wi-Fi for a more stable and faster internet connection. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.